No, we can't just print more money. That's not how it works.
But why not? I want to be rich.
I can pause time or I can teleport.
What? I want to do both of those.
I know what I should do. Shit, I'm gonna be so late. Time to see if this works. I made it, and with time to spare.
Whoa, Bailey, where did you come from?
What do you mean? I've been here the whole time.
You definitely weren't.
Nope, I was here.
It's like you appeared out of thin air.
You guys are all crazy. I was literally sitting here the entire time.
Anyway, we can't be friends with you anymore. Your outfit totally clashes with ours.
What are you guys, sixth graders? Looks like someone needs a haircut. I didn't mean to cut off this much.
Why are you missing a chunk of hair? Bailey, did you cut my hair?
No, I did not.
You're literally holding it.
Oops.
She's a freak. She probably has like a hair fetish.
Now you can be funny with no pants on. It's so small.
Ew, Josh, why did you pull your pants
Ew.
Out?
Why does it look like that?
It looks like a shrimp. Can't sleep with your professor. He's like 70. He'll turn into dust.
Ugh, I have a thing for DILFs.
Only speak in song lyrics or don't speak at all. I cannot shut up.
Did you do something different to your hair? It looks like shit.
Why you gotta be so mean?
I'm trying to save you, okay? So, did you see that your boyfriend cheated on you with Macy?
I give my all, then I get hurt.
I always thought he was ugly anyway. What are you gonna do about it?
Karma is my boyfriend.
Babe, why would you make a TikTok about me? I'm getting dragged in the comments. Do you even like me?
I like you, I do.
You said get ready with me to break up with my boyfriend. I love you. How could you do this?
You can't love anyone because that would mean you had a heart.
2 years down the drain. Whatever. We're over.
God, it's brutal out here. Romance is dead.
Sis, I swear, if you make the bathroom smell that bad again.
Okay, sorry, I won't.
Everyone can't see me or everyone can't hear me. I feel like I could use being invisible for a day.
I am so glad Bailey's not here today. I genuinely hate her.
Me too. She's so annoying.
Fake ass bitch.
Why is there a dick on your face?
What? What do you mean?
Class, settle down and get that off of your face.
Asshat.
Hey, who said that?
Mary.
Huh? What?
The answer is 76.
Where is that voice coming from?
I'm a genie and I'm gonna get you 100% on this test.
Really? Thank you so much.
Can people still feel if I hit them?
Ow, what the fuck?
Quiet, we're testing.
Marissa, why did you answer in the shape of a Christmas tree?
Because the magic genie told me to do it this way.
Wow, okay, how about we take you to get some help?
Hey, sis. Oh my god, what is that smell?
That McDonald's bag has been in here since like 2012.
I think that just burned all the hair off the inside of my nose. Yes, I was not done being invisible.
Bro, I just matched with the finest girl on Tinder. Does your girlfriend Bailey know that? No, of course not.
Dude, why would you pour that on me? It looks like I pissed my pants.
It wasn't me. Where did that laugh come from?
I can't believe the teacher thought I was crazy yesterday. The genie was real.
Ow, bitch. Why would you push me?
I didn't push you.
You little bitch.
All right, everyone. Today we will be having a pop quiz. Everyone, please take out a pencil and... Okay, who did that? It's not funny.
No one's by the light switch.
We have a door.
Pretty people can't
die.
Oh
my gosh, no.
I'm too young to die.
No. Choose a life to live. I don't think I should get on the submarine, so princess it is.
My princess or a cupcake in this dress?
Princess, come on, we need to get going now.
To what?
Your speech, of course, in front of the whole kingdom.
I can't. I think I'm sick.
Don't be foolish, let's go. First you start out with your song, and then you give the speech. It's so simple. Please welcome Princess B.
Hello everyone, I would like to start us off with a song. Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. Grab my... I'm talking.
Okay, that's quite enough.
And that will be all for the song portion.
Now give them your announcement.
Yes, everyone. The announcement is that I'm pregnant.
No, oh my god, that's not the announcement. What is wrong with you right now?
I told you I wasn't feeling very well.
You have made this whole kingdom a laughing stock.
I don't think I'm cut out to be a princess. An artist or a... P-star? I don't know what that means. Artist it is.
Hi, are you the artist for today?
I think so.
Great, you'll be doing a portrait of my daughter.
Yeah, I can definitely do that. You are so pretty.
We'll be paying you $100,000 for this piece.
Okay, let's begin. Voila, I am all done.
Amazing, let me see it.
Okay, here you go.
What the fuck is that?
What do you mean? I got all the details and everything, even the bracelet you're wearing.
Absolutely not. It looks like a kindergartner did it. Do it again.
Fine, I'll do it again. Is this one more close to your liking?
What is wrong with you? You're fired.
So can't believe that girl didn't like my painting. A high school teacher or an assassin? I don't think I can handle 30 high schoolers. Let's hope that I have good aim.
Sick, I look cool this time.
Hey, we have a very important job for you.
Me?
Yes, you must kill this 27-year-old CEO.
But he didn't do anything wrong.
It doesn't matter. A rival company paid us to kill him. Take this. All you have to do is dump it in his drink. The payout for this job is $1 million.
Okay. I'm not even old enough to go into a bar.
Ma'am, ID, please.
I'm here for the city safety inspection.
Oh, I am so sorry about that, ma'am. Come right in.
Thank you. That should not have been that easy. Hi, is this seat taken?
No, it's not. Would you actually mind watching this drink while I go to the bathroom?
Of course, it would be no problem.
Hey, I'm back. How about we do a cheers to meeting tonight?
Yeah, cheers. Wait a second.
One,
how can
well,
you
at least he's popular.
Honey, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, just checking. I love you.
I love you too, Mom.
I know it's been hard, but try to have a good day, okay?
I will.
Guys, it's about to be midnight.
I'm so nervous to see how many smiles I got.
It'll be a lot. You're the happiest person I know.
I hope so.
Oh, wait, it's happening right now. I have 1,000. What about you?
One.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. I just won't smile.
Are you sure? I've never seen you sad. Hey, Bailey!
Hey, guys.
Whoa, what is wrong with you?
I only got one smile.
Oh, that sucks. I have 4,000. Wait, does that mean you can't smile, like, at all?
No, only the one time.
Ew, we can't hang out with you. Come on, guys, let's go. I'm sorry, I have to follow them. Don't listen to them. They're assholes. It's not your fault.
They were my only friends.
I'll be your only friend instead, then. Also, I might have a way of helping you out.
Why you gotta be so mean?
You need to stay away from my boyfriend. He's coming over, and I know that you like him.
Maybe we got lost in translation?
Don't pretend like you don't know. I saw you flirting with him.
It must be exhausting always rooting for the anti-hero.
Oh, hey, Bailey. I like your outfit today.
Lately, I've been dressing for revenge.
I'm glad you're in a good mood. That made my day a little bit better.
Everything will be all right if you keep me next to you.
Wait, really? That's really sweet of you.
You belong with me.
To be honest, I'm in love with you, not your sister. I used her to get here.
Boys only want love if it's torture.
I knew it. I knew you were trying to steal my boyfriend this whole time.
There's nothing I do better than revenge.
How could you do this to me? You're my sister.
Don't blame me. Love made me crazy.
There is something seriously wrong with you, and you were done.
It's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me.
I was wondering if you guys have Christmas specials.
No, we do not have any Christmas specials. Sorry. Wait, aren't you that guy from yesterday?
I'm super late. I have to go. Goodbye.
I hate people around the holidays.
Me too.
Dude, there's another gift for you, but you're gonna need two hands for this.
A guitar? Holy shit! I need to find out who's been giving me these, and I know that guy has something to do with it.
He left. What are you gonna do? Chase him down?
That's a good idea. Sir, wait.
Yes?
Who are you, and why have you been giving me presents?
It's not me, but I do know someone who can help you. Take this number and call them.
Why would I call this random phone number? Where did he go? I have nothing else to do. Hello?
Hello? Who is this?
Do you like any car insurance?
Salespeople again? Bye.
No, wait. I can be adopted by a billionaire or a baker. Hey, what does billionaire mean?
It must be someone who has like a billion friends.
Wow, okay.
Oh my, why have they given me a clearance child? And what are you wearing?
I don't know.
Go put this on this instant.
This seems fancy.
Yes, well, it's better than the Walmart clothes you're wearing. Much better. And this is our butler, Gerald. He'll take care of whatever you want.
You have to get me anything I ask for?
Yes, miss, that's right.
Can I have an electric guitar?
Yes, I will get on that right now. Here you go, one electric guitar.
Sweet, thank you. So, what do you do for a job?
I run a very big business.
What kind of business?
This is not bonding time. You don't need to know. I will not answer any personal questions about myself. Now go sit down for dinner. The private chef has made a 5-course meal. For dinner tonight, we're having escargot.
Isn't that like the bottom of a plane?
Oh my, no, that's cargo. Escargot is snails.
Snails? I don't want to eat snails.
Then you may have some caviar instead.
What's caviar?
Well, it's fish eggs.
Do you guys have, like, chicken tenders?
No, of course we do not have chicken tenders.
Bro, you're seriously eating a snail right now. Good for you, slay.
We're going to need a tutor to fix your grammar immediately.
What's wrong with how I talk?
You sound like you have 3 brain cells total. Tomorrow you will be starting at a private school.
Cool. At my old school, one of the teachers got arrested for money laundering.
Okay, let's not repeat that again. It's a school for the rich and talented. Every person there is gifted.
I am neither of those things.
This will be your uniform.
There's a uniform?
Of course there's a uniform. It's a private school.
I'm gonna look like a dork.
That's great. I hope so. You look so much better.
I look silly.
Well, that's because you didn't button it up all the way. See, isn't that great?
This is worse.
Now, we have to get going. Class, this is our new student, Bailey.
Hey, guys.
Hey, isn't your father crazy, Mr. Carlson?
I don't know. He seems pretty nice to me.
Do you know what he does for work?
He won't tell me anything about his job.
Yeah, because he does super illegal things. My father gave me Wagyu when I asked for escargot. Can anyone trade? No, I can't. How about you, new girl?
I have a Lunchable for lunch.
Anyway, have you been down into your basement yet?
Basement?
Yeah, dude, everyone is always talking about what he keeps down there.
No, I didn't even know that we had one.
You need to go down there and tell us about all the crazy things.
Like what?
I'm assuming you had a great first day of school.
It was fine, I guess.
Have you made any worthy friends?
You could say that. Can I ask you something?
Of course, as long as it's not about my job.
Well...
No, you are not allowed to know any information about my job. I cannot tell you.
Why can't I know? You're my dad.
It's hard to explain, but it's none of your business, okay? You are forbidden from asking me any more questions about my job.
Fine, I got it. I have to find out where that basement is. I've checked every door in here and none of them lead to a basement. Did that bookshelf just move? No way, this is a secret entrance to the basement? I mean, he's still in his room. What the hell is all this?
What are you doing down here? It's forbidden.
I was looking for a bathroom.
You have to keep blinking.
Girl, I'm trying. I'm kind of forgetting how to blink. What?
How many did you get?
2.
You cannot let them run out.
Okay.
Hey, Bailey, look at me.
No.
Why? You're just staring at the wall.
I know you're going to make me try to blink, and I literally have 2, so don't do it.
Class, today for home ec, we're going to be cutting up some onions.
Are you kidding me? Can I opt out of this activity?
No, it's a mandatory grade.
I feel sick.
Ugh, fine.
Okay, thank you.
Honey, what's wrong? You look like a deer in headlights. You need to take some eye drops.
I can't take eye drops. Those will make me blink.
Your eyes are irritated. You need to. Hey, wait. I'll give you some blinks. I have a lot.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you.
Okay, I think they're transferring right now.
Oh my gosh. You're a lifesaver.
Does this mean I can get your number now?
That was fast and forward.
Why are you still making that face?
What face?
Shocked? You have blinks.
Oh, I forgot.
You almost ran out of blinks. Be careful.
Oh, it's fine. No one even knows what happens when you run out.
I do. You die.
What?
I cannot believe that you didn't know.
How do you know that?
I thought it was obvious that everyone knew. Whatever you do, don't run out of blinks.
You're freaking me out.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Guys, what's going on in here?
Billy's about to use all of his blinks at once.
Stop! Don't do it!
Boo! Annoying bitch!
If you run out of blinks, you die.
Ah! What?
I only have 5 blinks left! Wait, guys, don't panic!
Everyone calm down! Crying will use up your blinks!
Uh-oh!
We're all gonna die!
Guys, please, there must be another way we can just not blink.
What if everyone just kept their eyes closed?
How is everyone gonna see if our eyes are shut?
It's better than totally running out of blinks.
There is no way this is gonna work.
Okay, open your eyes. How many blinks did you lose?
It only went down 1.
That means it works. Everybody, close your eyes.
Everyone's just gonna start running into the walls.
Well, it's better than everybody dying, huh?
I guess so.
I think that it's this way.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Everyone, we need your attention now.
I wonder what this is about.
You don't die when you run out of blinks. You just can't see.
So you're a liar?
What? No, I didn't know. But you told me that.
Haha, sorry, I lied. April Fools?
It's not even April.
Get her.
Guys, please. It was a mistake.